Now let us begin the next problem, which states that the moon is observed from two diametrically opposite points A and B on Earth. The angle theta subtended at the moon by the two directions of observation is 1 degree and 54 minutes. Given the diameter of Earth to be 1.276 into 10 to the power 7 meters, what is the distance of the moon from the Earth? Now this is the question. Now this particular problem has to be done from the knowledge of parallax method. Okay, now let us revisit the concepts that we have learned in parallax. Let us say you have this Earth and you have a moon here, and which is far far away as compared to the two points which are diametrically opposite, point A and B. Now from point B, if you observe any point on moon, and from point A if you observe any point, the same point on the moon, this angle theta is given as 1 degree and 54 minutes. Okay, and this distance small d is given as, which is also the diameter of Earth, is given as 1.276 10 to the power 7 meters. Okay, now this angle is theta. Now this distance has to be measured. Let's say this distance is capital D. Now we know that angle subtended in radians is given by arc length upon radius. Okay, now in this particular case, let's say the point of observation is moon, and you are looking at two points A and B, and if you draw a arc, the angle subtended is 1 degree and 54 minutes, and this arc length will be approximately equal to the linear distance between A and B, which is given to us as 1.276 into 10 to the power 7 meters. Now our first step is to work on the formula, and the formula is theta in radians is equal to arc length, which is AB, upon this distance D, which is to be determined. So distance D will be equal to AB upon theta. Now what is AB? AB is 1.276 into 10 to the power 7 meters. And what is theta? Now we have to convert 1 degree 54 minutes into radians. Now 1 degree 54 54 minutes is equal to 60 plus 54 minutes. Now this can be converted into degrees now. So this is 114 divided by 60. So this minute now gets converted into degree, and the degree can be converted into radians. This theta, okay, this is theta. Now this theta in terms of radians will be 114 divided by 60 into pi by 180, because in pi radians there are 180 degrees. So if you solve this, what we will get is 3.32 into 10 to the power minus 2 radians. Now this value of theta in radians is to be substituted at here. So let us put the values 3.32 0.32 into 10 to the power minus 2. Okay, now if you solve this, what we will get? Distance D, that is distance from Earth and Moon, is 3.84 into 10 to the power 8 meters. This is the answer.